Hello everyone, and in this video we are going to discuss about Laravel Herd. So first of all, we will Google search Laravel Herd, and then we will go to the herd.laravel.com website. So go to Laravel Herd, and now we are on the home page of this website. So what is Laravel Herd? So it's a one-click PHP development environment solution, and that has zero dependencies and zero headaches. So why you should use it? So first of all, if you have different projects, some are new, some are old, and that has different PHP versions, so you can easily manage multiple versions of PHP. And secondly, you can also manage different versions of Node.js. And what is the price of this? So here, if you scroll down, here you can see pricing. So the basic version is free. So in the free version, you will have PHP, Nginx, DNS, Node.js, Laravel Forge integration, and community support. That is enough for us. If you want the pro version, so you will get everything from the free version, and you will get all of these extra things, for example, email support. And if you are a company, you can have different teams, and for your teams, you can have a license. So you can choose these options. So for us, we will go for download for Windows from here, or on the top, you can download it from here. So as I'm using Windows, I will click on Windows. If you are using Mac, you will choose Mac. So I will click on this to download it for Windows. And now we will wait for it to be downloaded, and then we will install it. Now our download has been completed, and now let's open the file. And now you can see the setup has been completed, and we will say finish. And now let's run it. So let's say Herd. And we will allow it. And it says, let's get started. So which folder will you use for your site folder? So you can select a folder from here, or you can just leave it by default. So I'll just leave it by default in the user profile and Herd. So there will be a Herd folder in the user profile. Okay. And now it's downloading the latest version of PHP, which is at the time 8.4. And we need to allow the installation process. And now it's downloading the Node.js. And if you have a license key, you can enter it here, otherwise skip for now. And I will just say open the Herd dashboard. And if you want, you can automatically launch it at startup, but I will not select it. And launch Herd minimized as system tray application. So I will click this one and open Herd. So now you can see you have Nginx installed and PHP 8.4. And here you can have different things. So for example, this is the folder we are all of your files will be stored. And you can do all of these things. So you can select update herd automatically. And here your default IDE, it says PHP Storm. So I will say no, my default IDE is VS Code. If you can choose any of these options, if you have another one. Okay. Now sets, so we can add set here. So I will be here in a second. And you have different PHP versions. So PHP 8.4, you can install 8.5, 8.3, or any of these versions. Okay. So for now, I will just stick to this 8.4. And here you have different versions of Node.js. So you can install different versions according to your requirements. And you can expose your projects here. So I will not go through everything, but let's create a simple Laravel project. And these are the pro services. So services, email, dumps. So these are the pro things. So let's go to the sites and add a site. So I will create a new Laravel project. You can link an existing one. So let's create a new one. And next, and which starter kit will you like? So let's suppose I want to view with it and click next. And what will be the name of the project? So let's say herd test. And it has different options. So for authentication, Laravel built-in authentication or work OS. So I'll say built-in authentication and testing framework. So you want to use paste or PHP unit. So for me, it doesn't matter. And this will be the default location. So now click next. And it will automatically create your project according to those specifications. So now we have successfully created a Laravel application with the help of Laravel Herd. So let's say open in browser. So it doesn't found any wheat. So let's open the project in VS Code. So here you can see all of your Laravel project files. So now let's open a terminal. So if we go to a terminal and new terminal, and here I will open a command prompt and close the PowerShell and the other things. So here, let's see. So if we run npm run dev to run our project. As we are using Vue.js, so that's why we are using npm run dev. So now let's go to our herd test.test, or if you come to the herd, here you can see the link. So if we click on this, here you can see our project. So we have successfully installed Laravel through herd. And here you can see login, sign up, etc. So our project is running. And now let's create another Laravel project. So new Laravel project, and this time with no starter kit. So So next, and here I will say test2, and now we are going to create the project test2. And we have created our second application successfully. And now let's open it in the browser. So here now you can see test2. And we don't have any login or registration or anything here. So now if we go to add again, and you can open it in VS Code. So now here you can see all of your files of the second project. So that's all about Laravel Herd, and see you in the next video.